everyone, how are you all doing? So I've just come to a short hike in Tung Chung Lantau Island. It's a beautiful scenic hike, just 800 steps up to a mountain. And I'm just sitting and enjoying this beautiful weather. It's around 7 in the evening in Hong Kong. Head back home before it gets dark. have to watch out my steps. Here you go. This hike is really very, very beautiful and nice. You can do plane spotting from here. You can bring your coffee or something to drink. Just sit here and relax. Very close from Tung Chung metro station. Look at this beautiful view of Tung Chung skyline. Very pleasant weather actually, it's just 23-24 degrees, slightly drizzling. The part that you need to do when you are coming here, that's easily doable, it's not that difficult. Cable car terminal. So from here you go all the way up there. Now it is closed. Every day it closes at around 6. You can see. We are finally last few steps. So here we are guys, this is Scenic Hill. So if you are coming to Tung Chung, you must come here and enjoy this short hike. Just walking back to the Tung Chung MTR station where I started this short hike or walk. I think it will take me around 15 minutes to reach the Tung Chung metro station, Tung Chung MTR, from this hike. We are almost near Tung Chung metro station. We just have to go up to this footbridge, cross the footbridge, go down and walk a little bit ahead, and then you will be near the Tung Chung metro station. This is where we came from. That's the cable car terminal. That's the city gate shopping mall, city gate outlets. Just behind the building is the metro station. Just keep walking straight. So here we are, we already entered the city at Tung Chung residential area. You can already see the sign of MTR. This scenic hike is very close from Tung Chung metro station. I think it's just about 15 to 20 minutes walk from here, and you can enjoy this beautiful scenic hike and do some plane spotting. Thank you all for watching. Take care.